earlier on Gomez and Dave.
Congratulations to the Louisville Cardinals, national champions of men's college basketball with their 82-76 victory over Michigan.
Rick Pitino making history tonight.
And almost suffering a heart attack when the confetti guns went off at the end of the game. My gosh!
Man. I thought you added that. No. I didn't realize that was real Nat sound from the... Yeah. Oh, my God!
But those are about to rock. God.
Yeah.
We said thank you.
Oh, yeah. Gomez and Dave in the morning.